Hi, Lori Jane Gliha here. I've got an update on the Brighton police chase investigations that I've been doing. You'll remember we uncovered video and internal affairs records showing that the police department had 3 police chases between September and the end of October last year that either resulted in death or people being ejected from a vehicle, so a dangerous crash. After our story aired, some members of City Council said we need to do something about this to make sure this doesn't happen again. We need to bring this to light. So they talked about developing a public safety committee. So a few weeks later, it is now today on the agenda for a study session for council members to discuss a proposed public safety committee. There's all sorts of ideas. The mission and the goals include improving transparency at the police department and improving accountability and communication between the police department and the community. They talked about how many members would be on it, no more than 11, an odd number. All sorts of information. So that will be discussed during a study session tonight at 6 o'clock in Brighton by the city council members. And depending on what happens today, it could end up on a future agenda for a vote. So we'll keep you posted.